And hello everyone, hello, welcome back, welcome back. What the hell? Someone is a bit... Test, test. Shows there, doesn't show there. Oh well. Huh. Well, got some food at least. There's that. There's that. Yes. Like, even the clouds are drawn exactly to that place. Everything is going over there. I don't really see, like, the moon. No. No, that's in the other direction. So this is far, far, way far away from the main place. Dragon. Dragon dude. Dragon caster, knights. Night strike. Huh? Huh? What's up? Dragon Slayer. So this dropped from him, the Dragon Slayer. What? What happened? Thank you. Okay. Back again. Melted iron. Used to slay the arch dragons. Seek guidance. Yeah, we'll do something. That maybe could be a painting again. No, I don't know. That doesn't make sense. Wait, hold on. Up, up, up. The first boss. The dead firekeeper. That's gotta be it. That first boss was a dude or dudette that was sent to meet its firekeeper. But the firekeeper was dead. So he or she just ended up roaming around until he or she got corrupted, or went mad or something. Damn, this makes sense. Yo, Lion, what's up? I'm trying to be Sherlock Holmes right now. true knights and speckled sun are granted to those who face an endless journey. Not feeling it. King's Three Pillars. A ringing new report of a scholar. Scholars have long been considered. Okay. Severing snakes and hunts. She's a great avarice and devouring prey, even Lord Tennyson. To ensure that they don't fall. Yeah, sorry, not the most exciting thing at the moment, people, but I really don't have, like, it's too quiet at this place, and there's, I don't know, something's off, I don't know what, but something's off. It might just be cosmetic stuff on the horizon, but I don't know. You know that Pontiff, yeah, or Sullivan. I don't know. It's not easy to build together the story of all the things, but I'm kind of getting the thing that Sullivan did something. It kind of corrupted and destroyed Andor Londo somehow. Transform into this frenzied beast. Wait! When you come to the moon place, you can see two ghosts walking away. A man and a woman. Transformed into frenzied beasts. One of them has to be the dog dude who's guarding the main exit, and then the chick must have sat and guarded just to keep an eye on the lady. Milk ring. Alright, that's, I don't know, I'm trying to find clues to something, I don't know. I think some of these I've read before. The sword of one most noble. Knight slaying earring. Yeah, that was the PvP thing. Leering. Four knights of... Oh, wait, here. Maybe... Dragonslay Ornstein. Oh, that's the... Ornstein! Guys. Ornstein, isn't he one of the dudes in the first game? Who guards Anderhall? Ornstein was the first knight of the Sun's Eldestborn. And his spear is said to have pierced scales made of stone. Leaf color crown bestowal. Ancient land of golden sorcery. Reduces spell, but also lowers HP. His crown is around. Oh, I'm getting so many hints to something. But I mean, it might just be lore stuff also, but there has been some items here and there that kind of makes you go and look at certain areas. Crystal Sages. Short... Oh, okay. Okay. Extend spell length. Spell effect. Extend spell length, yeah. Propos to the Dragon School, the Seal, Blasting Ring, Lingering Dragon, the True Nature. A special ring given to those who are deemed fit to undertake the journey to discover Vinheim, home of sorcery. Why? Ancient land of golden sorcery. This is some Zelda stuff here. This is some Zelda or... Not Z- Ah! I have it on the tip of my tongue. There's a game where you have to equip certain... They're all resting, Vincent. They're all looking to the weird mountain. And yes, I know something is here. I haven't read this. But I mean, someone has marked this, and it's clearly open that you're supposed to do something here. I mean, they're all sitting here, praying and resting. What the hell? Let's try with the ring again. Ornstein. So Ornstein didn't belong to the knights. I feel like there's a gesture that I need to get that I don't want to read the message. Thank you. Loyalty? Where could I? Ornstein. If there is anything that I've missed, it should be at the like Dragon Slayer armor place, I think. I feel like I'm missing like a gesture, something that's more like, honestly, something that just spelled out dragon something. A journey. Switch. Collapse. Wave. Praise the sun. This doesn't go together with what they are doing. They're sitting with the hands forward. They're sitting with the hands forward. It's the same. It's kind of the same. Oh, my bones are getting empty.
Ashen one for the Lord Link. Ashen one.
By the way, do you sell bones? Home of bones. Thank you.
Ashen one.
Nothing new there. Who could teach me about this?
Heed my word, fear. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fire. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of... But who's to say that this bonfire's flame? Do not be gone for long.
Back again, Lassie. I don't think so, I hope. Come again.
Hey, you're back! Where have you been?
The undead legion of fat swarm.
God damn it.
Blood to contain him.
Five 5,000 years later. Has he found anything? I don't know! Wait! It's those guys! What? But... Tiny wings? What the hell? Are those some sort of... angels? Okay, now I got more question marks in my head. The lore of this game, man. Ah, that's that. Josh. some. I had this equipped for a time. Dragon Jester. Dragon Jester. My head is gonna explode soon. Dragon Jester. Dragon Jester. There is only one place I've seen anything about dragons. So if it wasn't that... Oh, my head. Oh right, there is a box, by the way, over here that I did not... I remember rushing past this. I'm pretty sure it was a box. Oh, you bastard! Aren't you the funny one? Better drink while I can. By the way, this place really reminds me of in Dark Souls 1. Like the second bonfire you get really reminds me of it. Vincent has started to crawling around now. He is walking around. But apparently it's very, very common for babies to start walking first. Oh ho 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 ho. Hello. What the hell? Does he ever stop? No, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I made it. Ooh. That was... Ooh. Wait, that's it? No, there's gotta be some. Paintings. Wing. Oh, okay. But why would you make it so I could go out here? Oh, just jump on them here. Okay. Well, an unintended mystery. Wait, no! Where's that? Huh? Wait, why didn't I just shoot it? I could have just shot it from up there. Wow! Actually something that doesn't want to kill me! It's amazing. Oh, this is the place that I ran past. Like I was running and running and running and running. Why isn't it? But why would I wanna so many questions. Some of the level designs just confuses my head. Okay, so really? Oh, I did not go down here. Really? I don't Did I go down there? Or I don't think I did. Please say I didn't go down there. Would be nice. Because I mean the dragon that I shot at the beginning, it ran off. It did run off and fly straight down between all the buildings. No, I haven't gone down there, because there's something lying there. And maybe, just I need some sort of dragon gesture. Yes, dude. Yes! Huh? Stabbing in the back. Me or him? No, don't tell me you can just walk past him. Come on. No. There's no way. There's no way. Oh, it's not two. It's not two-handed. No. I don't like being on the high ground. Jesus! I'm getting... I'm getting beaten around more by this guy than the actual bosses. Whoa! Jesus. Okay. Okay. Okay, dude. Okay. Okay, dude. Oh, sweet. Thank God I went over stuff. Oh, there's a big opening. Okay, okay. Jesus! What's wrong with you? You should be a boss instead. Holy crap. Okay, someone has been running panically around her trying to get away and gotten killed. Oh. Up. Nope. Nope. Estus. That's nice. The hell is jumping puzzles? Okay, so how many of these do I have on me? No bombs. Okay. Well, roger that. Don't worry. You mad? You are not happy about that. How much do you get for this? $2.5. That's not really much. Oh, there's a... something there. What is that? Uh-oh! Oh, I can jump on that thing. But can't I get hit then? Something tells me I can. Oh, he's coming closer. There we go. There we go. Have to go down. Oh, sweet. Now we get some damage done. Thank you for coming a bit closer. I honestly thought when it started burning that he would take like dot or tick damage or something. Lot of arrows. Well, that is far, far away. I need to bait first. I mean, this works also. It's not ideal, but shit. Oh, there you are. You know, I'd rather do this than go down and play with those idiots. Oh, he's half dead at least. That's something. And this is where you kind of get baited to come closer. But I see no, like, safe spot anywhere there. Oh, what is that? Oh, hi there. Oh, crap. Oh, well, that's good to know. That's good to know. There's some magic crap there. This is some skilled gameplay going on here, ladies and gentlemen. Now, what is that? Don't you dare drop anything. Damn you. So you can jump out the other way and something something. Where's the big blob? Oh, I see it. Did it rush under there? No, it walked out again. I don't really see any like good safe zone down there. Just feels like a huge clusterfuck. Fine, fine, fine. Huh. It might actually work standing here. I am pretty far up. Ooh. Poison. I don't like those things. Never have, never will. So I got it to move in between the trees there. I think it might be moving towards me. Wait, can't it go under there? Or does it just stop? I don't like those things. I gotta be ready though, if it starts charging me. Just whack ahead. There's not gonna be a bonfire over there. I'm pretty sure of it. And I need to go on the toilet. And soon I need to go to the store. There's those dudes sitting there also, and they're probably traps. Oh wait, I still have this ring. Uh, this poet talk. Is it this one? Someone desperately wanted to get this open at least. So you have the quick way there. Wait, you can go there in between also? Vincent? He's raging out. They did not. Oh wait, they're sitting on the other side of the railing. Sneaky buggers. That's right, da 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 da. So that's open. Anything sitting on the roof in here? No. Okay, scales. That's nice. That's nice. Well, clearly the dragon is in here somewhere. Not this, but that one. Oh, this is so you skip the swamp part. Say. From backstabs? Okay. There's a knight. Well, isn't this funny? So, you're happy now, right? How are you feeling there? Woohoo. Now. Magic stone plate ring. Increase magic absorption. Sounds so pissed. Okay, so it goes fast to get there at least. $46k. Well, first I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna use it to buy up the twinklings. And then I'll rush down here again. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have scrolled down. We go. They're all bought up. Nice. Nice. So let's try and just run, shall we? I'm gonna make just one quick attempt. Class, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna make just one quick attempt because my time is up at the moment. Oh. Burn, no. Alright. Let's see, is plus 11 flask, is that? So, plus 10 flasks. is max, but apparently plus 14 isn't max, so I'm still missing something. So, how did I do this now? Right. Dancer. Right. I go to Dancer first, then I climb up and I take the... Okay. You know what? I'm gonna try and see if I can just run past her. What the hell? Elevator. Here we go. Whoops. I'll use one, so I can live a little longer and see what happens. That's not the dragon! Solid Snake. I will not give him up. For he is all that I have. Okay. Fair enough. Oh shit! Uh-oh. He's roiling out? Oh god. Oh, I'm gonna die of a curse. Shit, he's just like the doggy, but faster. Yeah, it's just the same movement, but faster. It's the exact same thing, but faster. And you cannot dodge him in the same way. I know I'm not getting any hits now, but I'm honestly getting so staggered all the time, because I can't figure out when to dodge him. Whoa, okay. Phase 2. Oh, okay. Wait, there was an actual boss thing. Huh. Okay then. I'm still wondering if I can kill the baby now. That knows that I have a couple of souls. Maybe I can level up once. I have fought him before. No, this is the first time I met him. But at the start, he was extremely passive. But I felt like it's gonna be a huge baiting, because he's being so passive, hardly doing anything, and you can like force him into corner. And then he roided out. But his pattern was extremely similar to the second boss you faced, the dog boss. It was just faster and you couldn't dodge it in the same way. Yeah, I'm touching. I'll keep pushing that, so... Because I know I have one or two weapons that I need more for... Oh, and strength. Like shields.
Just one.
Need a scale, need a chunk. Oh, that's not fully upgraded yet. Right, that is right, it's not. Actually, is there something new and cool now? White dragon. Mm-hmm. Moonlight greatsword. Mm-hmm. Short strong attack to its limit to unleash moonlight wave. Oh, cool. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. It's a great sword, but it doesn't weigh so much. Whoa! G'day. There, done. Okay. Since that went so fast, I actually have a few extra minutes here. So I can just rush and have a look down there. The snakes? There it is! That has to be it! That just has to be it. That's nice. I can't imagine that guy killed someone here. Scales. Oh man. Wait, are all these awake now? Okay. Okay. We're gonna run now, Vincent. We're gonna run now. Daddy think he figures it. He figured it out. Daddy thinks he got it now, Vincent. There has to be some connection here between everyone sitting out. No. Everyone sitting over there. That ring thing. And this. But there has to be some weird connection there. And this. A special ring given to those who are deemed fit to undertake a journey. It has to be that. Indeed, Vincent, indeed. They're all crazy. Yes. Yes, okay. So you like the saddle, huh? That's good, Vincent. War cries! Or did you just flame Daddy for... Of course, Daddy. That's how you should have done from the start. If you had gone there long ago and not forgotten to go there that you remembered you didn't go to, you would have done it, Daddy. Or you're so stupid. Well, yes, to be fair, I did miss out on that. But honestly, if I had done that at the start, whatever this is, I would have done this a lot earlier. I guarantee it. That thing plus the ring, something. Anytime now. Oh! Did I just die? Did those winged sneakers come and grab me again? What the? No! Nah! The game crashed! No! The game crashed! Wah. No. Come on now. Is this when it happens? Save file corrupt. To be fair, it hasn't crashed in a long while now. Where the hell am I? Wait, am I on the mount? Fuck, I wanna continue playing. What is this? Physics. Oh, achievement! Oh, there's something over there. Oh, there's stuff everywhere. Oh, there's an elevator here. Okay, obvious shortcut. Bonfire, question mark. Oh! Oh no, I'm one-handing! No! Oh. Shit, I forgot I was one-handing. I pressed to do my ultimate. Nothing happened. It fizzled. But... Bonfire! Oh wait, I always start down here. Oh, shit, I need to stop. Oh god, oh, lightning gem. Wait, are they implying right off the bat that you need a lightning gem? Good to know. Oh, what are you? Jump Shantian? I did not expect a guided scattershot. Wait, the bell? That's the bell! First game! Ooh, you're a biggie. I can't see. Camera has turned to shit. Yeah, I mean, you saw the camera there. Okay, but I really need to stop now. God, this is really exciting here. I have to stop now. But guys, thank you so much. I'll do some things and hopefully I'll be back after that. So guys, until then, zip, and I'll see you later. Damn, this is